Hi guys, welcome back to Relax My Cat. It's Claire and Rags, and this week we're going to be telling you about the best kind of treats for your cat. Now before we start, I want you guys to tell me in the comment section below what your cat's favourite kind of treat is. Is it homemade, is it more commercial, or is it something else? Let me know in the comment section below after you've watched this vlog. So this week, Ragsy and I have a few tips and advice on you on the best kind of treats for your cat. The first is small pieces of lean meat. Now cats mostly go crazy for anything that's meat. Cats are quite carnivorous, so meat can be a real treat for them. Now lean meat can be a really good source of protein for your cat, and whilst having a balanced diet, it should be the way that your cat gets these kinds of things. Pieces of meat can be a real treat for your cat, and most likely most cats will very much enjoy it. These treats are good for cats who are on a predominantly dry food diet like Rags, or combination dry food to wet food. Lean meat, so maybe a little bit of ham, a little bit of turkey, can be a real treat for your cat, and as long as it is in moderation, you don't give it to them too much. The next is their kibble, or if you're here in the UK, some of their dry food. Now if your cat is on a regulated diet, so it's by weight like Ragsy is, you can actually incorporate these treats into their daily sort of intake of food. So what I mean by that is Ragsy gets 45 grams of food every single day. If I want to give her a treat, I might hold back maybe 2 or 3 grams of her dry food and give them as treats to her throughout the day. Rags really loves her dry food. You know that your cat's going to enjoy it, so you don't need to add any extra calories, and you know they're going to enjoy it too. Now going on from that, you can try wet foods. Now again, like I said, if you have a cat who's on a predominantly dry food diet like Ragsy is, having a little bit of wet food as a treat, it can be a real inexpensive way to treat your cat and can be a real treat for them as well. I do have a little stash of little luxury wet food cans, so I give her a little bit of a taste if she's been particularly good or it's Christmas. The next is commercial treats. Now if you go into any supermarket, you'll know and see that there are many cat treats that you can get, like Dreamies. I can say that word now because you're deaf. Now it's important to know to have these in moderation. Quite often on the back of these packets they will tell you how often you should give your cat treats. Don't go giving them too much because they will put on weight, and it's not very sort of nutritional for them either. And finally, you can give them treats that aren't actually anything to do with food. Cats do love affection, they do love attention, and they especially like a good play session with you. If you want to treat your cat and you don't want to add calories, or they're just not interested in sort of foodie treats, you can get them a new toy, you can play with them a little bit extra, or if any of your cat is anything like Ragsy, have a nice grooming session. She loves being groomed, and it's a real treat for her and a real treat for me as well. Like I said in the beginning, guys, please let me know in the comment section below what your cat's favourite treat is. Me and Rags love reading your comments, and I really want to know, what's your cat's favourite treat? Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you did enjoy this video. If you did, please give us a big thumbs up. It helps the channel out loads, and we really do appreciate it. And if you're not subscribed to the channel already, all you need to do is hit the button in the middle of the screen there. And while you're at it, head on over to our vlog from last week, which is just on the other side of the screen, and give that a bit of love as well. Thanks again for watching, guys, and me and Rags will see you in our next video. Bye.